Hi, it's me again. Today, we're gonna read flowers. So we're gonna learn about flowers. Let's go on the first page. One red flower. So there's one red flower and it's very pretty. I wish I had that in my house. Next page. Two red flowers. Again, that's so pretty. Let me get it. Three yellow flowers. Sunflowers. Four yellow flowers again. Why is so like different colors? Oh, I love it. It's so pretty. I'm gonna get it all. Five pink flowers. Good. Six pink flowers. Seven white flowers. Flowers, flowers, flowers. So let's go in yes, no. How many white flowers? So let's find. Let's see where the next seven. I think it's seven. Let's check. Seven. I was wrong. Mom, I need your help.
Which number comes next? One, two, three.
Let's see. Maybe it's four. Let's see. We're correct. We're correct. So let's go on the next one.
Which number comes after six?
Seven, of course. We're correct. Next one.
Which number comes before six?
Five, I guessed. That's correct.
Choose the sentence from the book. Flowers, 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 or lots of flowers. Flowers are fun, or too many flowers.
Flowers, flowers, flowers. I was correct.
Yes, you have only one wrong. All are correct. Wow, well done.
So, this is the finish of that. Look what how many eggs we got.